Hi.
Hi everyone! Okay, so today we're gonna do our school tour!
Yeah!
And okay, we start. So we walk like this to school. You see? Like this. And there is the entrance. So yeah, we're gonna show you guys how our school looks. So have fun watching.
Yeah!
Okay, alright. So this is our entrance. Like, it's not the main, but it's our entrance.
Never mind, it's closed! Let's go to the other one.
Alright, so you have guys to know
that it's like really, really hot right now.
It's like 30 degrees Celsius.
And it's like 4 o'clock or something, so that's why the door was closed.
Oh yeah, don't think we are weird.
Because they are scared that people come into the school, so that's why they close the door.
And shoot us.
So yeah, we're going now to the other side of the school, to the other door. Okay, so now we walked, and here are like the art rooms. And there are the tennis courts.
There.
Yeah, there. And there's like other art. So yeah, and now we're going to the other side of the school.
Alright, so here's like the main entrance with the flag. And here's the common. We'll show you later inside. And so here you can see home of the Hanford Falcons. And you can see it there too. So this is like the main entrance.
Okay, yeah, wait.
So there is a baseball field. Mm-hmm. Field?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Tennis courts.
Tennis.
After, like behind that, there's track and field and football.
I don't know if you can see it.
Yeah, you can see it.
No.
And then to the right there.
Like, we'll show you later.
Yeah, it's like soccer.
Yeah, and so. This is like just buildings. Okay, you have to know something, that this school has so many entrances. Like so many.
I don't know how many, but like more than 20.
Yeah. So we're trying that one.
No.
And it fails. Alright, so we finally found an entrance.
This is the gym.
But
and they're practicing, so we have to be quiet.
No, they're.
Yeah, they are practicing.
We are going upstairs.
So we can show you guys more. Like. So now we're up, we went up the stairs. You see all, like this is the main gym, so there. And you see, those things are everywhere in the school. And you can just drink water.
So the gym.
So this is a gym. They have practice now.
So this is the fitness lab of PE. And we work out, like we work out there during class, like every other day.
For only if you take fitness and sport.
Yeah, if you take fitness and sport. So now I can. And if you go down there, you go to the gym. And here are all the trophies of like people that accomplished for sports. Now we're going to the other gym. So that's like this way. And here's like another entrance. There are so many entrances. So now we are at the other gym, the Erie gym, and the other was the Falcon gym. So I'm
here there is one gym.
Yeah, where this one. It's dark, but anyway, you can kind of see it. And I don't know if this is locked, but yeah, it is. Otherwise, we could show
the locker
room, but no.
There's a shower in the locker room.
And you see that flag? There's an American flag in every room, mm-hmm. Every classroom, so yeah. We kind of got used to it, but first it was kind of weird.
Alright. So this is a weight room. We cannot see inside because there are people inside, and so it's super awkward. But yeah, this is a weight room. And this, there, is a Falcon Rock. No,
Spirit Rock. Yeah.
And so...
Okay. We have enemies. Wait, we're gonna walk because it's awkward. So we have enemies, Richland High. And when there's like a game, for example, basketball game or football game, at our school, they paint our spirit rock with graffiti. They like paint it and spray it. So there are school colors. So like over, on top of the purple and gold. So then we get really mad and we're gonna paint their spirit rock.
So here is a concession. During games, like if you are hungry or thirsty.
Yeah, to eat unhealthy food, of course.
Exactly, we're in America.
So if you walk out of the gym session, you walk into the main hall, and at the end of the hall there's the like kind of main entrance, And then on the right, there's a cafeteria. And here you can go like to the left and to the right and stuff. And there are other hallways, so you can, like there are sessions. So for example, math hallway, chemistry hallway, and stuff like that. Wait.
This are the restroom.
So, and if you go into the restroom, I'm going to show you guys.
Ta-da!
Yeah, so it's really
good. So every hallway has like a name, like street name. So this purple knows is. And here is a
chemistry.
Yes, science. Chemistry. No, I don't know. Something
and
science.
Do you notice all the like the posters like in the hallways? It's so crazy. It's like, I don't know, it looks happy and stuff. Like, it's not boring to look at. Like the hallways in our schools. Okay, so there on the right is cafeteria, but we're not gonna show it there because it's kind of awkward because there are a lot of people. So we're going upstairs and there's a sky bridge, so we can show you guys the cafeteria like from upstairs. So that's kind of cool. So we're going up the stairs now. Oh, and we have to show you guys our food and nutrition classroom if it's open. That would be kind of cool.
Here is our food and nutrition class. You can see a little bit of our kitchen there. And yeah, it's
we cook there. Yeah. Like crepes and french fries and stuff. And there are those random things in the hallways, like chairs and stuff. I already showed them.
So this is the type of things you do in German class. I'm here. That's nice.
So this is our cafeteria.
With the American flag.
And you see, okay, so there is, you can get food and like you have to go with like a thing to, with a plate you can eat food. And here people just sit down and there on the right are the tennis courts. And here are all the accomplishments from all the years of like the sports and stuff. And
here there is a library,
yeah.
Like it's another building, and the building right there, I don't know if we can go in, is the
American Literature, no, yeah, English building.
English building. So here is a typical classroom. That's nice.
And of course there are these really hard lockers that you can never open. So I never use my locker, but for PE I also have a locker, and I always ask people to help me because I still can't open those things. So yeah, that's kind of annoying, but they look cool, so I mean.
This is a French class, just saying. French is the best.
With a Dutch last name.
Bonjour.
With a Dutch last name.
Oh, Mrs. DQ. This is like our favorite teacher classroom.
Yeah.
Love.
She's also a drama teacher. She's
So this is the street where we live.
Audrey lives there. And here's like the entrance again.
Where we wanted to go.
With the vending machines. And there on the right, there is drama. So the auditorium. Mm-hmm. Maybe we can show that. We can see later.
This is social studies.
Yeah. And then if you go down here, you come at the entrance again.
Yeah.
We can show you.
So this is a flyby.
That's a
store. So it's a store. And like you can like walk there. But like it's a class. Like here's a classroom.
Yeah, so you take.
And you take the class. So I am in that class, so I don't get paid to work, but I get grades.
And of course, a lot of merchandise from our school. You can buy that. And like we have a lot of shirts and sweatshirts already. So yeah.
All right. So this is the drama department, but we think that we cannot go there. And there is the auditorium, which is really big.
Yeah, we want to show it, but I think there are like. Like practicing and stuff, so we don't know if we can show you, but we will see, we will ask.
And this is pictures of every seniors every year.
Yeah, so this is like, I don't know, what date? 1995.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's
Theater Lane West. Auditorium.
We can
try.
Fingers crossed.
We don't promise anything.
And here's like orchestra and stuff.
Yeah, and here's music.
Maybe. No, there.
There are people. Okay, we can go.
You think? it's so hot, we have a lot of water, so we do this, and then we drink. And then we go to our class.
This is the comments. We can talk, there is no one.
So, if we go...
Wait. We have to show. So there, you can see the soccer
and here
field.
We walked, because this is the library, but it's closed. And this is American Lit, and we walked from the main building to here. We walked there. If you have American Lit or English, you walk from there to here. Yeah.
All right, so we are done.
Yes.
I hope that you liked it.
Yeah, and I hope you kind of have an idea now how our school looks like. And it's kind of big, it looks kind of like a campus. So that's cool, but yeah, I hope you liked it, and if you like it, thumbs up and subscribe. Okay, but I hope we will see you soon in Paris, probably.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Okay.
Bye.